Lawless coming soon.
Okay. The following contest is an interdimensional versus next wave championship Money in the Bank match. The six-man tag coming first to the ring. From Romford, Essex, England, Ben Hopkins. I forgot his nickname, but
he's got a bunch of them, but what he usually likes is the Master of the Universe, or Killer of Timmy Turner.
What? I saw Timmy Turner on TNXA. He seems to be fine. He lost his title.
Yay! Okay.
Stop that, Deadpool.
No, I will not. He told me every freaking thing Lucario did. I will never forgive that.
Okay. And his tag team partner from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Brandon Wolf.
Yeah, Brandon is the longest running U.S. champion in NXT, but now,
Yami Merrick has it.
Yeah, Yami Merrick has it. Now, excuse me, old gentleman.
Still got a coughing fit from that last match.
Yeah.
Last match caused it.
No, didn't cause it. Okay, the winner of this match, 3 from Arena and 3 from Battlestars. Whoever wins gets into their Money in the Banks in their brand, not the regular Money in the Bank, but the ID or the Next Wave.
And his opponent.
No, not their opponent, it's their tag partner.
From Mycenae, Greece, Hercules!
He's also a member of the Avengers.
Yeah, but I think he's more of a reserve right now.
Yeah, I don't know. Do they really need Thor and Hercules and the Hulk?
No, that's called overkill. No, they don't need all of them. Hercules is a former interdimensional champion.
And he should be going for the world title, or OCBF Multiverse Championships. Or now
the blood title? I don't want to go for the blood title. He shouldn't either.
You don't go for any titles. You don't wrestle.
And the world is happy for that.
Yeah, what I mean is he should go for the Undisputed title or one of the two titles that make up the Undisputed title. He's too skilled and strong, and he should be. Only thing that's wrong is he likes being naked.
So do you, and you were OCBF champion and Multiverse champion. Now you're an OCBF tag champion with the Deathstroke.
This is true.
And our opponent from Ireland, Angel!
Angel's a former... Actually, he's the first ever Next Wave champion.
Yeah, problem is he kind of coasts along. I mean, Next Wave champion's his first one. He's not like, you know, Scarlet Spider, who's always been at the bit, you know, trying and scraping and fighting. He sometimes gets kind of lazy, I think.
Maybe.
I mean, Scarlet Spider, when he's here, he's always trying to get to the big one.
Yeah,
and I don't mean penis.
No one said that, Deadpool. Jeez.
But Angel just seems to, like, I don't know, coast around, gets a feud every once in a while. I don't know. Seems like, you know, he may be, I don't know, future endeavored one day.
Yeah.
And his tag team partner from Snakebite, Florida, Eric Rowan.
And this guy, yeah, or something, Wyatt family went out. Catman here didn't.
It's not a cat.
It's a cat. Catman!
Yeah, I'm pretty sure no one, except for like three people, know what you're referencing.
Perfect Hair Forever was awesome.
It was not. But anyway, Eric Rowan.
Yeah, ever since the Wyatt family broke up,
he's been kind of, Luke Harper won a big match in Ragnarok.
Yeah. And the opponent.
No.
Tag team partner from parts unknown, the Red Hulk.
Yeah, we don't know where General Ross is from. So, yeah.
So we're just going to out his secret identity.
We've outed everybody else's, so why not? Even though for his own Twitter handle outs him.
You know, in the comics, he was arrested for desertion.
Yeah, well, I don't know, from the way his dress looks more like the cartoon version. I don't know. But there's like billions of versions of the same character, and Marvel Universe just got blown up, so who knows what's gonna happen when that's done.
Yeah, I know, I was blown up with it.
Yeah. Anyway. Here's the Red Hulk.
Red Hulk?
Hulk.
Are we gonna... Let's start calling him Hulk again. Let's not and say we didn't. Okay, Ben Hopkins is scoring off against Angel to start this match.
And it's one fall to the finish here. Suplex by Angel. It's not going to be an elimination tag.
We should do an elimination tag one day.
Probably will one day. Suplex. And now Angel. That's a mistake. Nope, Brandon. Oh, the double axe handle. Didn't get there before. Jumped off before Brandon. Uh-oh. Ben is blocking it. And now waistlock into a German suplex.
But he's British. It's a British suplex.
It's not a British suplex. There's no such thing as... Anyway, Snake Eyes. Punch, knee, and let's just go give him another Snake Eyes. This is a pretty, face field match in Ben. Oh! Just grinding his face into the mat. Elbow drop.
And Ben, what do you mean?
At most, he's an anti-hero. At worst, he's a villain. And Irish whip to the corner. If he really killed Timmy Turner,
well, he killed a Timmy Turner. I mean,
and he just got a giant Floridian thrown onto him. Bulldog.
Yeah, maybe we should do without the mask, or you know,
and a German suplex. And now Ben. Irish whips him over to his partners, Brandon Wolf and Hercules, and tags in Brandon. They both wrestle over in 6WI, and... Oh, double X handle to the arm. Now Brandon goes right after him. Drop kick. And a suplex. Landed hard, and I don't know what Hercules was doing there.
I swear if he takes off his skirt, I'm going to go... Ape shit.
Okay, suplex, and... Oh wait, he's out, and Brandon... I don't know what Brandon's doing. Oh wait, Eric Rowan's gonna knock him off the apron, but Hercules blocked it, and for some weird reason, I don't know, Brandon just punched the ref. Okay. Okay, there we go. And Eric Rowan's been thrown back in the ring.
I think that was a botch there.
Yeah. Now Brandon, snap suplex, and Eric, oh boy, our table, got torn apart in the last match. He didn't get smashed through, luckily.
Match didn't last long enough.
Yeah, and Angel throws Brandon back in, and big boot by Eric Rowan. And now kick to the gut. And now Eric Rowan tags in Angel. And... Oh! Smash him in the turnbuckle. Knife edge shot punches.
Knife edge punches!
No. And just clobbering Brandon Wolf and a clothesline.
Discus clothesline.
Yeah. And no! Brandon kicks out. There wasn't even a one count there. Irish whip. And now he tags in Ben Hopkins again. Double Irish whip. And double elbows. After double toss. Well,
it wasn't a double toss. I mean, you can't double toss someone, but...
Oh! Knee to the face! Again! And Angel kicks him away. Bulldog. Now Angel... Tags in the Red Hulk.
The Rulk.
No, not the Rulk. Running STO and Ben Hopkins. And, he just stepped on his chest. And now, Oh, that was dumb.
Yeah, he was in the wrong corner.
Yeah.
And now punches by Ben Hopkins.
Whoa, the strength there. I can't believe he did that.
Belly to belly suplex by Ben Hopkins. The Red Hulk is not a light man thing. Oh!
Double X handle by Hercules.
He's a giant sized man thing.
Yeah. I get the joke there.
Oh!
I swear if Hercules shows his giant sized man thing, I will start killing. Okay, elbow drop. And I don't think Hercules is going to do that, fortunately. Punches.
Are we going to do that requested match for Austin? Has to face him, and if Hercules loses, he has to wear shorts again. Probably. Oh, chop.
Actually, we will do that match.
Well, wait. Red Hulk is pressing him. Oh. He's got the win. Maybe one, two. No, he doesn't have the win. Hercules kicks out. Punch, punch, punch. Punch knocks him out of the ring. Now Hercules is going to throw him into the barricade, and I guess we know what's going to happen here. Headbutt. Well, no, that's unusual. Now Brandon throws him into the steps. And again, Brandon's... And now it's Ben's turn to throw him in the steps. Okay, his face is smashed into the steps. And now, well, now is what I thought was going to happen a while ago. Just slams him through the barricade. Damn, well, count out works. And Brandon's just stomping him. Okay. Okay, so what's your problem with Timmy Turner again?
Every time friggin' Zoark did some kind of weird rape shit, he came in and told me. I don't want to hear that.
Okay. Oh! Brandon just speared Eric Rowan and a clothesline by Red Hulk. He just steps on Hercules' chest. And now Brandon just threw Angel back in, running STO. And now Red Hulk tags in Eric Rowan and Angel walks in place.
He did the moonwalk.
Running knee.
Angel does the moonwalk.
Yeah, leg drop.
Moonwalk, baby, moonwalk.
That is not a song.
It is now.
Okay. Scoop slam.
And now, Rowan.
In the dick.
Yeah, in the dick.
Wait, Hercules is up. He did not like that.
Oh, he's going for it.
One powerbomb. Oh, oh, oh. Stop that. Two powerbombs. Oh, oh, oh. Stop it.
The labors of Hercules.
Now Hercules. Oh man, he's going for Olympian lock. The Olympian lock. He's got it in. Got the Olympian lock in.
They have no choice but to tap here, and Red Hulk saves the match.
Now Hercules is kind of insulted there, and now they're just having a massive brawl. Bodies are everywhere. Yeah, these six-man matches always devolve into a brawl. Isn't it awesome?
Yeah, Angel needs to get out. Yeah, there we go.
And now... Okay, he knocked his own partner, and Hercules just gets smashed into our table. And now... Oh, no, Eric Rowan. Well, it's got to be a table spot eventually. It's not OCBF without a table spot.
Apparently not. Here it comes.
It's going to be a jackknife powerbomb through a table? Okay.
He thinks he's Kevin Nash now?
Apparently. Okay. Jackknife powerbomb through a table. I could have won it. Count out's as good as anything. Getting into the next wave money in the bank. No, Hercules is up. You can't get in. Okay, there he goes. And Eric Rowan was staring at Hercules' partners. And that looks weird, but okay, Brandon Wolf was tagged in. He presses X. He presses X again. And what a dropkick by Brandon Wolf. And a super kick. Here's the pin. One, two, and no, he kicks out. Punch, punch, kick. Eric Rowan. Angel's been thrown back in the ring. It's like the fourth time. Now Rowan tags in the Red Hulk. Has Angel been in a while? Well, he should be rested by now. It's been a while, yeah. And a takedown. Now Red Hulk, knee to the back of the head. And another knee to the back of the head. That never ends. Okay, Deadpool. Punches. More punches. Punch. Shush. Oh, what a chop. And that could be it. Or not. Not even a one count. And I think... Oh, he just went right... The Red Hulk just went right to Hercules and a headbutt by Brandon Wolf. Stomp. Stomp. Now Brandon... Oh, he's going for it. This could be it. It's going to be a spear! Spear, 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 spear! Look like the... Oh, wait, here's the pin. One. Two, and no! He kicks out. Now Red Hulk. Oh! I think it's like the mortar shell or something. One, two, and no! Kicks out. I think it was like the Gamma Slam. Or Cosmic Gamma Slam. Gammic? Oh! Shot to the chest. Now Hercules just clobbers Red Hulk. Wait, Red Hulk. And the quality just got better for a second. Yeah, I don't know what that... And Red Hulk with the takedown. Now he tags in Angel. And Angel dances. Hercules is kind of mystified by the dancing. Not for long. He starts the punching. Tags in Ben Hopkins. And now a German suplex by Ben Hopkins. Now Ben, he's calling for something. Oh, ain't that a kick in the head? That could be it. Wait, Angel. Oh, gets up. Eric Rowan's in. He presses A. And again. Wait, punches to Ben Hopkins. And now wrist lock. And no. Oh, it's a bird. It's a plane. Now Ben Hopkins. Oh. Going for the pin. One. Two. No! He kicks out. Oh, what a shot to Hercules by Eric Rowan. But Ben Hopkins is the one, is the legal man. And Distortion World. That could be it. This match may be over. One. Two. Red Hulk. Well, there's a kick out, but Red Hulk was about to... Hit it with Annie, and yeah, Eric Rowan just botched that. European uppercut. And a Death Valley Driver. Or AA, kind of look. And a headbutt. Chris Benoit style. Oh, wait. We can't mention him anymore. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oh! I don't know why you can't. Oh man, he's got it! He's got it! Mind over masters! But the Red Hulk breaks it up. Breaks up. Mind over masters. But now Ben. Oh wait. Bear hug! Bear hug! Got the bear hug in, but Hercules saves the match. And now he's doing a wrist lock on him. Okay. German suplex by Ben Hopkins, the Red Hulk, not the legal man. Oh, what a move by Ben! Oh, wait. Wah, wah, wah. Yeah, he mistimed that a little bit. Leg drop. And now, Eric Rowan. Omega's going to throw Ben through the barricade? No, he's just going to go back in the ring and leave Ben on the barricade. Okay, okay, Ben is up. And wait. Oh, clothesline in the back of the head off a springboard. And now this could be it. Descent to Madness! Got the pin. 1, 2, and Red Hulk breaks it up. Punches. And a scoop slam. And Brandon Wolf doesn't know where he is right now. And for some reason, Eric Rowan's moonwalking. Yay! It's the Thriller! Please don't sing. Okay, anyway, you sang too. Takedown by Ben Hopkins. And now he tags in Brandon. And now Brandon goes after the knee. Stomp, stomp, stomp it on out. Kick to the gut. Brandon's punching you in the face. Drop kick. And a neck breaker by Brandon Wolf. And now Brandon, elbow drop. Hell to the King. And now stomps. Punches. Drop kick. All right, sleeper hold, sleeper hold. Got the sleeper hold in. Red Hulk may tap out, or he may just go out here with the sleeper. And is brawling somehow. Red Hulk got broke away, but that did not do him any good. And wait, this could be it. The Wolf's Howl. And Angel needs to get out of the ring. 1, 2, Eric Rowan breaks it up. Punch. Knife edge chops. Ash whip to the corner. Tags in Ben. Another punch to the chest. And Ben. Takedown. Wait, Ben. Get him in the middle of the ring for something. And. Okay, it's the Mind Over Masters again! Got the Mind Over Masters in! He's got it in! Got it in! Red Hulk tapped in! For some reason, Eric Rowan stomped his head. Okay. That does not help. When you're trying to not tap out, being stomped in the head does not help, Eric. And here's the replay of some of the action. There's the Death Valley Driver. I don't know why we didn't show the Distortion World. That was cooler, but okay. And there's a sleeper hold by Brandon. And here, the Wolf's Howl. Here's that punch in the chest. Here's where it ended with the Mind Over Masters and Eric Rowan stomping Red Hulk in the head. I don't know how that helps, but whatever. I think Eric Rowan does, or not. There are your winners that go into the interdimensional title, Man in the Bank match, Hercules, Brandon Wolf, and Ben Master. No, Ben Hopkins. Not Ben Hopkins. Anyway, they're going to the interdimensional title match. Not title match. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. To the Money in the Bank match. They'll be facing each other. Three more spots will be opened in. The next wave needs 6 spots. Yep.